We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this Brother MFC-9320 printer. And the problem we're having is whenever we're making copies or scans, we're getting some lines or blemishes on our pages. And that's going to indicate there's something dirty on our scanner glass. So today we're going to show you how to clean that scanner glass. It's a very simple process. First thing I want to do is go ahead and open the top of the scanner here. When you do that, you'll notice that there's two separate pieces of glass. You have your large flatbed scanner for doing your face down copies, and there's a small strip of glass here on the left side of the printer. And what that's for is for whenever you're using this top document feeder to do any of your copying or scanning, all that's being done in this small strip of glass here on the left. So depending on when you're noticing those blemishes occurring, if it's from doing face down copies or from using the top document feeder, that'll tell you which piece of glass you need to focus most for cleaning on. So that's just a good troubleshooting tip so you're not sitting looking everywhere trying to find that where that little blemish is coming from. So once you figure that out, all you need is a lint-free cloth, your favorite glass cleaner. If you don't have any glass cleaner available, you can use something like rubbing alcohol, but glass cleaner is definitely preferred. And then the biggest tip I can give you is to please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth. You never want to apply your cleaner directly to the glass on the printer. If you do that, you run a high risk of the cleaner seeping underneath the glass, and that can cause a lot more problems than you started with. So please always apply your cleaner directly to your cloth, never to the glass in the printer. After that, you're just going to go ahead and wipe down the glass, making sure to remove any dust, dirt, fingerprints, ink smudges, whiteout, tape. All those are really common to find on top of a scanner. And keep in mind, some spots like whiteout or ink can be a little bit more stubborn to get off, so you might have to go over those spots a few times. But just give it a good wipe down. Make sure that you give it a good visual inspection and make sure you don't see anything left on the glass. Once you're happy with the way it looks, then I would recommend doing a test copy or a test scan just to make sure you're happy with the way everything looks. If everything looks good, then you're good to go. But if you're still getting some slight blemishes, there's still something probably on that scanner glass just a little harder to see, go ahead and repeat the cleaning process again and that should take care of it. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help answer those for you. Also, if there's any way we can help supply you with any of your office supply or printer supply needs, we'd love to help supply those for you as well. Other than that, we hope you have a great day and you're back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.